Hello student, I have discussed some questions. Question on 1st January 2016, the population of 3 cities of India was 28,70,000 577 and 74,06,509 and 63,88,003. What was the total population of 3 cities? Look, in this question, three population of three cities are given and you have to find the total population. You know very well, you have to addition of three cities population. Right, student? So write 28,70,577, 74,06,509, 63,88,003. You know, you have to add all three cities population, right? 9 and 3, 12 and 7, 19, carry 1, 7 and 1, 8, 5, 5, 10, carry 1, 1 and 6, 7, 7, 8, 15, carry 1, 1, 7, 8, 8, 16, carry 1, 1, 8, 9, 9 and 4, 13 and 3, 16, carry 1, 1 and 2, 3, 3 and 7, 10, 10 and 6, 16. It means answer is 1,66,65,089. This is your right answer. Right, students? Next question. Rajan Bookstore sold books wrote 2,85,591 rupees in the first week. in the first week of June and wrote 4,768 rupees in the second week. Second week of the same month, how much was the sale for the two weeks together? Solution. First of all, you have to find the total sale in 2 weeks of June. In first week, 2,85,591, and second week 4,768 rupees. And you know, you have to add the both term. First week, second week. First week 2,85,591. In the second week 4,768. And you have to find out the total sale. Write here total plus 8,196,915 carry 1, 5,167,13 carry 1, 5,16 and 8,426. So your answer is 6,86,359 rupees. Right, students? Next, you can solve many questions. First of all, you have to identify the question. What will be the question? Whenever you have to find, then question is find the total sale or total population and etc. Right? Now let us start next question. Question is, the distance between Ritu's house and her school is 1 kilometer 875 meter. Every day she walks She walks both ways. Both ways. Fine. The total. Distance covered by her in 6 days. You have to give this question's answer in comment box. I am waiting your answer. You have to give your answer in comment box. Thank you.